Mario!
Thanks, little Mario. Appreciate it. An okay 100.
Yahoo! Yahoo! Yahoo!
An okay womps. Saved a little bit of time. Okay, so that was not good, obviously, but only lost about 2 seconds, so. Not a great dark world, but an okay finish. Hopefully I can hit this spin first time. Straight as an arrow. Make it to the platform. Really? Fuck me. Fuck it. Genuinely thought that would make it. Here we go. Lost some time, but still ahead. Nearly left that too late then. Nice. Gonna try and do the triple jump into the chimney. Ish, nearly. Nearly overshot that then. Went flying off the fucking edge. Yeah. Good start. Just need to not fuck up this penguin race now. Okay, well, did not mean to miss that corn. I think we're good. That's fine, one extra, I'll take that. Really? Could have been a gold if it wasn't for that. Not bad though, I'll take it. Fallen off this balcony too many times lately, so just need to be a bit careful on this star. That was the quickest I've ever done that. Played it a bit safe, that's fine. As long as I didn't fall off. Gold. Nice. Forgot I had to get Mitch then. Just completely forgot. Almost missed him. Here we go. Knew I overshot that. Held forward far too early. Oh, for God's sake, what a disaster. Right, okay, gonna be losing time here, but that's fine. As long as the next two stars go okay. I think that's missed the shy guy. Oh my fucking god. Gonna be losing a lot of time, but got a lot of time saved later as well, so we'll continue. Finally. Make it back. Right. Just don't die here. Cool. Safe, but I've died there a couple of times lately. Right, little bullies now, which I always struggle to get consistent and quick. Okay, that is the quickest I've ever done that, and I never get that either, so that has saved a lot of time. Yeah, pretty clean for me, yeah. Safe again, but I'd rather be safe than fall. Not perfect, but not bad. Could potentially be a gold. If I don't fuck this up too bad, it's pretty quick. Oh, easy gold. 15 seconds. Nice. Okay, quickest I've ever done that star, I think, so good start. Knew I'd overshot that first jump as soon as I went out of the water, and then I tried to rush it and obviously fell off the side of the sub, but that's fine. Could still gold if this next star goes well, but it never does. Fucking hell. I've not got that in a run before for fucking ages. But I have missed the star loads of times lately for some reason. Could have golded. But that's fine. I died here in my PB, so this could save a lot of more time as well. Take time. Fuck me. That was terrible. That really was bad. Get on the platform. Get me out of fire, see? I fucking hate it. I'm going to be losing a bit of time from my gold, but I think this is still quicker than my PB. Take time. Normally die here a lot. Just take it safe here. That's perfect.
Here we go!
I could so easily gold this, I reckon. Just always fuck it up. Just. Probably by a fucking pixel. Okay, good. This next split is a gold, so probably lose time here. Glad I've got that one out of the way, and it went well. We'll go 400 coins next, and secrets. I think I missed a coin there, but I think that should be alright. Yeah, 85 from this one. Hopefully. Yeah. Gonna play this safe. Just long jump. Okay, not bad. Here we go. Here we go. Right, we'll do elevator now. Get it out of the way. Get up, get up, get up. Nice. Normally I fall down there, so that was good. This is close to gold. I don't think it will, but it's close. Oh, it is a gold. Just fucking hell. Nice. get this secret star first and get it out of the way. Good start, but this is slow now. Just didn't want to get burned or hit. Like that, fuck's sake. Get on the tree. We're good. Don't like this jump. Okay, slow, but at least I didn't die. Really? Oh well. Just made that. Didn't think I would. Lost some time on the secret star, but okay, THY. If I could just get out of Tall Tall Mountain unscathed. I lost a minute in my PB. If my fucking stream could stop lagging, that'd be good. Still lagging, of course. When I'm 2 minutes ahead. Still lagging. Okay, I didn't mean to let him go there, but whatever. Why is it still lagging? thought I'd bonk off the top then. Luckily I didn't. And the stream seemed to have sorted itself out, thank fuck. Don't know what was going on there. Right, I've got the harder ones out of the way. The ones at the top of the mountain, so hopefully these next ones go well. Should be ahead of the PB. I'm not straight here, so I don't know if I'm gonna... Okay, cool. It's fine. Here we go! Right, we'll try box jump now. I'll take my time with it, so I don't die. Fucking hell. That was close. Gold again. Nice. Okay, this is where things start to go downhill. So, just hope for the best. Go for red coins first. Okay, glad I've got that out of the way. Still not sure if that's quicker than just going around the edge, if you do it like that, but... Done them both first time, so... Snowman's big head now. Get it done. Don't know why I bother triple jumping when I can just do this. Slower, but it's safer. Don't know why I struggle with this now. Jesus, I thought I went over the edge then. Thought I overshot it. Just get the star. Get out. Can't believe my gold is this quick. Can't imagine doing this. These stars that fast. save time again, so that's good. Need to get mixed first time. Hopefully. Way too wide. That's fine though, as long as we're getting there. It's not too much time lost. Probably not going to gold now, but not too much time lost. Good start. Thank you. Okay, I'm back. Just had a had to have a phone call, so that's why my mic was off, but yeah, that HMC was that was rough. Can't believe I've lost that much time in HMC of all places, but we'll take it. Rainbow Ride is going fairly well so far. Hopefully I can get the reds fairly quick. I normally struggle a bit in that little maze thing, so... When I say I struggle, that is exactly what I mean. That could have easily golded if that was clean. But I'll take that. I just need TTC to go well-ish. No deaths would be good. Toad. Okay, Deathless TTC, let's see what we can do. Gonna play it safe, even though I'm over 2 minutes ahead. See how the first few stars go, and then we'll see. I reckon I could gold this by probably a minute, maybe more, if I'd done riskier strats, but this stage is so janky as it is. I just want to play it safe. Okay, that's a good strat. I'm going to do that from now on. Here we go. That was pretty clean. Pretty fast for me. Nice. Okay, I'm just going to go. Probably should have waited, but we're just going to go. Oh, six is random, isn't it? Of course it is. That's fine. We'll just... Okay, sound's gone. Don't know why that happens, but sound's gone. Only way I can get the sound back is to restart the emulator, but that's not going to happen when I'm this far ahead, unfortunately, so we're just going to have to make do without sound. Play this bit safe, miss the invisible wall. Nice. Thank fuck I got in there on the 12. I needed that for the red coin star. Really? Nice, a gold as well. I could, yeah, like I said, I could easily have gold this by over a minute if I'd done riskier strats. This could sub 105 if I get a fucking move on. I knew that'd happen. I knew it. I could just see it coming. I don't know why I bothered going for it. They're going to play this safe and just kick over the boxes. Nice. No. Okay, lost about lost a couple of seconds there, but just want to play it safe. Okay, missed the back foot. Right. Fuck Goomba. Can still sub 105. Even with a missed throw or two, so. I mean, that couldn't have been any further away. That was pathetic. That was awful. Sub 105. Nice. Happy with that. Cool. Thanks for the GG, Lukey. Appreciate it. As we've got no sound, I'm just going to play the credits theme on my phone. Because fuck it, why not? But yeah, pretty happy with that. HMC wasn't great, to be honest. I missed the MIPS. Can't really think of anything else that stands out being that bad. Obviously the death in bits lost me about 20 seconds, but yeah, I think that's going to be quite tough to beat, to be honest. So I'm going to play the credits on my phone now because it is a banger. Yeah, my next goal obviously is sub 1 hour, but honestly I think that is going to be pretty tough. Not even my sum of best isn't even, you know, it's not even below 101 yet, let alone sub 1 hour, so yeah, that is going to be tough. But yeah, that is my next goal for 70 star at least anyway.
Yeah, really happy how Rainbow Ride turned out, and TTC, no deaths, goals. And again, if I do sort of riskier strats, I can probably gold that by another 30 seconds or more, so there's definitely more time save to be had.
Okay.